The purpose of the SKA is to do science. That's what drives us. That's what the governments are funding us to do. So it's to study different aspects of the universe, to study fundamental physics, to understand gravity, to try and understand magnetism, to understand how the universe has evolved from the Big Bang to where it is now.